The thing is that my four advisors looked at me in this boardroom earlier today. They said to me that you're full of shit, basically, yeah? And possibly you have been throughout the whole course of this process. And you know what annoys me even more, Stuart? What annoys me more, that if I've misunderstood you with your claims and everything else that you said that you've done, and someone like Liz last week left the process, I feel even further sick.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, it's not the case. Everything I've said, I've done. I can show you everything I've done.
No, I don't believe a word you say, Stuart, now. I'm annoyed with myself, Stuart. I'm annoyed with myself that you have been allowed to come this far through the process. And that is the first time that this weakness has come out. I'm annoyed with myself. Stuart, you are fired.